Thank you. Okay, well, my wife says that I should make a speech. So, against my better judgment, the first thing that I'd like to say is, we made it! And that's due to a lot of love from a lot of people, namely you, our friends, and our family. The strongest group of folks who were ever biologically tied to a couple of loons. Well, that's it, really. That's all I have to say except thank you, and I love this woman. We are in your debt.
I need all the single ladies to gather right down here in front. Laura is going to throw her bouquet.
You putting your hat in the ring?
My hat's taken, thank you very much.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, then by all rights, the bouquet should fall right into your lap, right? Unless you're afraid to tempt fate.
$5 says those flowers are mine.
$10 says that you'll miss them on purpose.
Okay, I need a countdown. On three, all right?
Come on, Lulu.
How did you manage this?
Well, it wasn't really me. To tell you the truth, I thought we'd ride off on a couple of nags, but young Nicholas said that was undignified, and he sprang for the carriage and driver.
Thank you. I love it. It's fabulous. Oh, I want to throw my bouquet from here. Where is it?
You already did that.
Right.
Shall we take a ride in the moonlight?
Maxie would crash the party.
You know what? I don't want to talk about Maxie tonight.
Well, maybe I can interest you in a dance.
But you never ask.
If your mom were here, she'd want her maid of honor out on the dance floor.
She's not.
Yes, she is. She's in every happy smile in this room. And she's in you. Give it a spin, come on.
Why not?
Mrs. Spencer, may I have the honor of this dance?
This dance and every dance for the rest of my life.
I love you.
I love you.